I decided to go into medicine because I always enjoyed helping other people. Osteopathic medicine is a philosophy of medicine that focuses more on treating the patient as a whole and looking at their whole body. So it doesn't just treat the disease, it looks at treating the underlying cause of why something might be happening. I decided to come to TouroCOM because I started off in Touro undergrad. I liked how the university was run, the flexibility that I had in undergrad, and it felt like a natural continuation to continue my medical education at Touro. The values that Touro instills in their students to really be accepting of everyone and to have an open dialogue. I really do feel safe on campus. At TouroCOM, we have something called the full simulation lab with these avatars where we get to practice intubating and suturing, starting IVs, and it really prepares you for what you're going to be doing during rotations and as a doctor, as a resident. TouroCOM pushes its students to be the best they can. They give us the resources that we need to do well. It prepares me and makes me feel that I'm going to be able to be a really great doctor one day.